The influence of social media to teen gainer. The influence is teen gainer become lazy and don't want to study social media influence my habits. Social media also has good benefit. For example, we can get a lot of information from social media. Social media can help children learn. Thank you, Miss and friends.
Okay, very good, Devon. Teenager, ya, Devon. Teenager. Okay, continue. Cecil after Cecil Orlando, ya. Okay, Cecil ready? Devon.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, go ahead, Cecil.
Good evening, Miss and friend. Today I will presentation about how to keep your body healthy. First, being healthy is important for us because it means we have a body that fits for activities, so we can do activity normally. To keep our body healthy, we can measure and watch our weight, eat healthy food, drink water and stay hydrated, exercise, get enough sleep, and others. There is so many ways to keep our body healthy and fit. We also can limit unhealthy food, limit sugary food, and eat more fruit and vegetables. I think that's all about my presentation about how to keep your body healthy. Thank you for listening.
Okay, very good, Cecil. Go ahead, Orlando.
Okay, Miss. Good afternoon, Miss and friends. Today, I want to present about how to keep our body healthy. Okay, let's start and enjoy. To keep our body, we must first eat a healthy food. Example, fruit and vegetable. Second, exercise as often as you can. Third, drink enough water, at least 2 liters a day. Fourth, get enough sleep. Fifth, wash hand before eat. Protect yourself from the sun. It's good for our body. And the last, don't smoke. After everything is done, you will definitely be healthy. If you cannot, I have motivation. The motivation is, if you can definitely do it. Closing. Okay, that's all my presentation. Thank you, Miss and friends.
Okay, Do. Can you repeat your motivation, Do?
My motivation is, of course, you can. You can definitely do it.
Good presentation. Okay, good motivation. Thank you, Edo, for your motivation. Yes, of course. Okay. Now we have Ken. You can share your PowerPoint, Ken. Go ahead. So after Ken, ada Michelle yang belum ya? Okay. Alright, Ken.
Kelihatan, Miss?
Yes, already.
Miss, good afternoon, Miss and everyone. Today, I want to tell you about my presentation, how to teenagers stay yet healthy. Okay, without wasting no time, let me begin. There are tips for you, teenager, how we can maintain our body.
Okay. Ken, sebentar. Maaf, Ken. I think I have to close this because I have to renew my meeting.